Spielberg was a coward, in my opinion. In the original Indiana Jones, he showed the German archaeologists, although those would have been not Wehrmacht, but they would have been SS on an air bay. But Spielberg, man, if I ever met the guy, I'd knock his block off too. Because
John, what do you think about the idea that he secretly directed the Poltergeist movie?
I don't know. I wasn't into the Poltergeist shit.
John, have you seen the film Ad Astra with Brad Pitt? It came out like a couple years ago.
I refuse to see it. All those films like Interstellar, they're all lies. And other movies are more serious science fiction, sort of in quotes. You know, like Arrival and things like that, which was kind of stupid. And yeah, here you got, you know, E.T. coming from another galaxy and they're using ink blotches to communicate. Yeah, right. You know, they fucked it up. It was completely stupid, in my opinion. Others may have liked it better.
Right on.
I thought it was completely, utterly stupid.
Have you seen the film, like, what is it? Is it Red Planet? Or like Mission to Mars, whichever one at the end, they go to the face of Mars.
That's all lies. People running out of air, you know, forget it. You know those are all lies. Mars, they've kept really secret. Those movies on Mars were terrible. Oh my God, we're running out of food and water and air. And it's like
Total Recall when Schwarzenegger gets sucked out of the thing and he's suddenly out in the wilderness of Mars and his eyes are bulging out.
Well, people say there was more disclosure and Total Recall because of the machine, which the SSP people say is direct truth.
The terraforming and, machine?
No, the one that he got in and it gave him the mind erase and
the actual device, the Total Recall device, the idea of the recall
technology. Right, they say that's close to being correct for the Montauk chair. They're borrowing their consciousness and their astral traveling and doing all kinds of things or whatever. And they said there was a lot of disclosure in it. Again, it was kind of a cheesy Arnold Schwarzenegger movie. The one I like was Predator, the first one.